Buffalo soldier. Good afternoon, boy. What? Did you just call your father boy?
Boy, afternoon. It's better I greet you than not greet you.
If I get hold of you, you and your buffalo and your soldier, I will expel all of you.
Hey, talk to your husband. Talk to him.
Okay.
My name is Alex Chata, the Vice President of this wonderful and end-time ministry called the Ark of Change Interdenominational Youth Ministry, which our man of God received from God way back in 2006, and God gave him the vision that he should take the presence and the fire of the Spirit of the living God to the youth of our generation. Not only that, but also to make Jesus the ultimate personality in the life of every young person. And also God assigned him with a mission, which is to raise a generation of, you know, spirit-filled young men and women of God from all walks of life that will touch, you know, their world, the people that they come in contact with the love of Jesus, and spread the Holy Spirit everywhere they go. You know, and this is a ministry that by the grace of God, God selected me to be a part of and to be a laborer in this ministry way back in 2009.
My name is Victor Yegun. I'm one of the guys, one of the leaders in the Ark of Change Ministry. And I'm going to be telling you some things about the Ark of Change Ministry. First of all, the Ark of Change Ministry is an end-time ministry that God himself has ordained for the youths in this generation. And I'm telling you, personally, my life has been transformed. Why? Because of the Ark of Change Ministry. The day I came in contact with the Ark of Change Ministry, honestly, the story has never been the same again. And I'm telling you, the man, the main man himself, another person, but Apostle Claude Azanizawum, God gave the vision, you know, of this end time ministry. It's the one that is behind everything. But first of all, the day, let me just say this, the day I came to Ark of Change and I saw Apostle Claude ministry, you know, I saw a young guy ministering, and I was like, wow. I was just, you know, I was fascinated, you know, I was captivated. And personally for me, I believed Christianity to be just, you know, going to church every Sunday, coming back home, and, you know, Sunday to Sunday, you know, kind of thing. But then that Sunday evening that I came to Ark of Change ministry, Prophet Claude just opened my perspective, and I got to understand why God actually, you know, created us. You know, it's more than the Sunday to Sunday thing that we just go and do in church. It's more than, you know, the church itself. We are supposed to be doing things, and, you know, Ark of Change is like an end time mission. You know, we are like a movement, you know, coming together from one denomination or so, you know, come together just to propel and see that youths, you know, all around us are fired up, you know, with the power of the Holy Ghost. And since then, I'm telling you, it's just been, you know, a day-to-day, you know, walk of faith. And with my brothers and sisters in the faith, I'm telling you, Ark of Change is a place you don't want to miss. It's the place you want to be. I'm telling you, if you're not in Ark of Change, then you are.
My name is Peace Epuma, and I'm a member from the Awake Ministry. We're just from the Church of Heaven Healing Crusade with our man of God, Apostle Claude Azangiza. And it has been a mind-blowing crusade, full of the anointing, the presence of God in high definition. I can't begin to explain how powerful this impact has been, especially over my life. The anointing that has come so strong on me that I just want to go out there and tell everyone about Jesus and encourage young people to come with me for us to spread the name of God all over the globe. Our man of God, Apostle Claude Azangiza, has made so much impact in our life in our wake, and he is so passionate, so passionate to do the same in this country and all over the world.
Hi everyone, my name is Marcos Williams, and I'm part of Public.
Hi everybody, my name is Joelle Lutoya. I'm a
Senegalian,
I'm part of
the
wake for the past 2 years.
Hello, I'm Rex Monofa. Hi everyone, my name is Musa Dabuja.
Praise God, my name is Edwin Alpha.
The one. Therefore, God is not ashamed to be called dear God.
I want to appreciate God for Awake Ministry. Awake Ministry has boosted my spiritual life. Spiritual life in a sense, my spiritual ears was opened. My spiritual sight was also opened. I could see visions and speak prophecy. Should give out prophecy. I want to also thank God because God used Awake Ministry to boost up my life. I reach out to souls we are saved. And above all, I want to thank Awake Ministry because inside Awake Ministry, after sowing my seed, my first seed, everything about my life changed. I got a new job. I got admission to Covenant University, and very soon I'll be leaving to Nigeria. I want to thank God for Awake Ministry has really been a blessing to me and blessing to my family too. I want to thank God.
I want to thank God for what Awake has done in my life. I was a Christian since 2011, but a dormant Christian. But since I encountered Awake has been a platform for the development of my spiritual growth. And things that I could not do when I was a Christian since 2011, I started doing. Things like prophesying, I could actually speak in tongues during those days, but when I encountered Awake Ministry, everything changed. My life turned around, I encountered a new family, and that has been a blessing unto me. I could prophesy, I could speak in tongues, and guess what? I even spoke one time in Chinese, and it was very funny. So Awake has been a blessing to me, and I want to thank God for that.
Awake is a platform for changing life, and my life has transformed without even knowing it. In Awake, I met a family, so great, family of giants, and they have been helping me in building my life, spiritual life, and it has been awesome for the past 2 weeks.
I'm really happy and ready to go to be a part of Awake Ministry. Awake has blessed my life in several ways. We all know that it's a place where you can transform your life, where God can transform your life. And I'm giving this testimony on behalf of Awake Ministry because God has blessed my life, He has touched my life, and He has revealed so much to me through this ministry, and I'm grateful to Him for that. And I pray we all continue to be in one accord as a family that is here to fulfill what God has called us. Thank you.
I'm honored to be part of the End Time Army, God's End Time Army. Before now I was like a regular Christian, but upon the arrival of Awake inside you, I meant to understand that it's more than being a Christian. It was actually in November last year when I got to meet Awake. I met people in Awake, as a member in Awake, speaking in tongues and saying prophecies. That was like so unique. I was like, prophecies are meant for pastors and for popes, for apostles. But I was baptized that very day, it was on a Friday, and I started speaking in tongues. And to the glory of God, just last week, I was like, we had this crusade and I was like giving prophecies to people, and I was like, by the hand of God, we delivered people.
In my life, spiritual life, it has been awesome for the past 2 weeks.
I'm really happy and ready to go to be a part of Awake Ministry. Awake has blessed my life in several ways. We all know that it's a place where you can transform your life, where God can transform your life. And I'm giving this testimony on behalf of Awake Ministry because God has blessed my life, He has touched my life, and He has revealed so much to me through this ministry, and I'm grateful to Him for that. And I pray we all continue to be in one accord as a family that is here to fulfill what God has called us. Thank you.
The Ark of Change.
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 Changing lives.
Transforming nations.
Hi, my name is Temitope Olayinka. I joined Awake a few years ago, and how Awake has changed my life. Awake has nourished me spiritually as well as helped me learn how to deal with situations in life, some unpleasant, unfortunately, and others pleasant. And all in all, it has been a blessing. Thank you.
Tom Omenihu from the Ark of Change Interdenominational Youth Ministry. I've been in this ministry for like 5 years now, maybe 5 years, and it has had a tremendous effect in my life. I can really testify to that change that is in the name of this ministry because it has had, how will I say, I'm a little lost of words because I can remember when I came into this ministry, I was nothing to tell well about. My friends, everybody, the people I followed, the people I called, my clique, they are not really good people. But then when God was introduced into my life in another way, it's not like I wasn't a Christian before. I was a Christian before, but I didn't know the word until I came in contact with this ministry. The word given to me in this ministry changed me, transformed me, and made me who I am presently. It's this ministry that made me know how to play the piano, because it just took me 2 years to learn how to play the piano. And to God be the glory, presently, I'm one of the best in this country presently. So I want to give God all the praise for that. And also in this ministry, it taught me how to love, because loving God and loving His word is everything. Once you love Him, once you love His word, He gives you access to everything you need. Seek Him first and everything is added unto you. So I'm not lacking anything. And it's all because of me coming in contact with this ministry. So to anyone that is not in this ministry, I believe you are missing out on what God has for you. And retrace your steps and find Ark of Change ministry and put yourself in. God will have a plan for you. God has a plan for you.
Hi, my name is Valentine Oliver. I'm a member of the Awake Ministry. I joined this ministry in 2012 when I was still in high school, and like that was like 5 years ago, and the ministry has actually impacted my life a lot in so many ways. I was actually born in a Christian home, but I didn't know what it meant to be born again and what it meant to serve God as a youth. But when I came in contact with this man of God, Apostle Claude Atangiza, and with other brethren in the Awake Ministry, I realized I had a talent in me. I realized that God wanted to use me as a youth to reach out to other youths in my surroundings, and from then it has really helped me grow academically. My spiritual life has improved, my prayer life, everything about me, even my talent. I have the talent of singing, and it was when I came in contact with this ministry that I found out I could use my talent to actually reach out to other people. So I thank God for the impact the ministry has had in my life, and I wish it could have the same impact on you.
Wow. Hello people, my name is Precious Simeon Santos Mukama Jr. and I'm a member of the Ark of Change Ministry, proud member. Well, we're just coming from Touch from Heaven Healing Crusade with our man of God, Apostle Claude Atangiza. Well, I want to thank him for putting this program together. Wow, it was really an amazing program. I believe this today's program, wow, I got so filled with the fire of the Holy Ghost. When he laid his hand upon me, I could literally feel fire. I felt like going, moving somewhere to preach the word, man. I was really filled. I just want to thank God for His life and thank God for those that are in our community. I just want to say that God bless them and pray that all those of you that have been supporting us, God bless you. We love you, Apostle God. I love you so much. From the depth of my heart, to my father.
I want to thank God for the Touch from Heaven Healing Crusade with Apostle God. Thank you. Yesterday, which was the 16th, I was so impacted by God's glory that I had a lump in my breast for the last 10 months. And well, I didn't really go to check up on it because I was scared of the answer. But then I went to Apostle Paul and I talked to him about it. And he prayed for me and laid hands on me. And by the time he was done praying, it was gone. And I really want to thank God for that, because it's only God that can do something like that.
Hi, The Awake Ministry, this is Benny, and this is...
Rejoice Olivia.
Why is it going all blurry?
I don't know.
Anyways, we want to say a very big shout out to our brother and man of God as well, Apostle Claude Design. This, again, is going blurry. Okay, I think the sun is actually glaring on us. Yeah, so... Oh, that's blurry. Oh, hallelujah. Yeah. We have been blessed by this great ministry, having the man of God, Pastor Apostle Claude, as our brother, has been a great privilege, I would say, because having to live in the same house, you know, with someone who's so anointed, you know, you are most likely to be blessed every single day, every hour. And we have been so blessed by his teachings, you know, our morning devotions that we have in the morning. You know, we hear words that are so prophetic and timely, and we hear these same words again on Sundays, like in your wake ministry, in your wake programs. And we have been so blessed, and it has been, you know, part of the things that has groomed us to this very level that we're in now, this very stage we're in now, in our knowledge of who God is to us and his love in our lives. And I want to say, you know, may God actually continue to bless this ministry and take it from glory to glory. And you know, we're always with, you know, the Awake Ministry in spirit. And you know, we're looking forward to paying a visit as well very soon. And you know, have some time and spend some time with you guys as well. Yeah. So we have been watching the videos, and you know, we're always inspired and motivated with what God is doing with this great man of Apostle Claude. And we hope for the best, we hope for more glory to glory, as the word of God says, as a path of the justice, you know, a shining light that shines brighter and brighter onto the perfect day.
All the way, and I'm so glad and so happy.
Your mercy flows from above.